is saying that whether it is a big or the small, we must do every work with our full capacity and power. This quality we must learn from lion. Lion, whether it is a small rabbit or a big elephant, he will jump with his full power to get that prey. Lion kabhi एकदम rabbit है तो चलो थोड़ा slow जाते हैं तो rabbit भाग जाएगा, है ना? So whatever the work, whether it is small or big, we have to give our 100%. Especially in the bhakti, whatever the work we do for Krishna, it might be small service, like, you know, some volunteers may come and clean the temple, or somebody will come and help in cooking in the afternoon, or somebody will come and help in decoration the temple for the festival time, or in the festival coming up in July 23rd and 24th, you might be given very little service, but whatever it is, you know, small or big, we have to give our 100% in that, then we are successful. Then he says, you should learn from the heron. And what is that? इसको क्या हिंदी में क्या बोलते हैं? गुजराती में क्या बोलते हैं?
बगला चलना।
बगला।
बगला।
बक, बक बोलते हैं। And so what do you learn from him? When he is standing in the water, how does he stand? He's standing as if there is a no movement, you know, absolutely quiet. He controls his whole body, and as soon as he sees the fish, he will jump and then catch the fish. But before that, everything is as if there is nobody standing there. It's quiet, you know. So what do we learn from him? He is focusing on his work completely. And in that focus, what he does? Controlling all his body. He does not move. If there is a little movement, the fish will run away. You know, fish will swim in a still water, you know? And then as soon as fish realizes that there is some foreign entity, fish will run away from that. So Heron will stand there quietly controlling his all body, and he will stand as if nobody is there, and then as soon as he sees the fish, he will catch it. After carefully controlling the factors of time and space, and the capacity of the self, the wise accomplishes their task successfully. So if you want to accomplish, we have to focus. Along with the focusing, we have to consider the time, appropriate time aayega, tabhi uske upar jump karna hai. You don't take the action when there is no appropriate time. Get the point? Everything has a timing, you know. One of the important thing here, Chanakya Pandit is saying, is controlling the senses, but not like controlling the senses what Heron is doing. Okay? You have to control the senses. Lord Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita that if you really want to be successful in your spiritual life, you have to control your senses. And what is the example he does? Give? Anybody remembers the example in the third chapter of Bhagavad Gita? Like a turtle. Controlling the senses like a turtle, which means whenever the turtle moves to wants to do a walk, he will remove all his organs and start walking. And when he doesn't want to move, what he will do? He will put all the organs in the shell, and the shell will be closed, including his head. Everything goes inside the shell. That's how he protects itself. So if you really want to be successful, Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita that we have to control all our senses. But if our senses are not controlled, then we cannot become a yogi. You know, this is one of the reasons we can't focus while we are doing chanting or meditation, because our mind is running here and there, and we can't. And the last one, what do we learn from a dog? What do we learn from a dog? This is what Chanakya Pandit is saying. First he says, learn from a lion. Then he says, learn from the
Heron.
And third one is?
Dog.
What do we learn from dog?
Faithfulness.
Faithfulness, correct. And? Anything else? Faithfulness? What do we learn from a dog? Nobody has a dog in the house.
You have a cat.
So Chanakya Pandit is saying that deriving satisfaction out of little eating even in starving conditions. You know, a dog, if there is a starvation, whatever the little food dog will get, the dog will be satisfied with whatever the food. He will not jump on his master for the food. Being alert despite being deep in the sleep. This is one of the quality which is required for us to be successful, that we have to be alert, very much alert. And that quality of the dog has. Dog, even though dog is very deep in sleep, if there is little movement, the dog will start barking, you know. Mm-hmm. You know that? Sab log sote hai, lekin kutta kabhi nahi sota hai. Wo hamesha malik ka dhyan rakhta hai. Faithfulness, as Prabhuji rightly said. And what is the last quality of a dog? Bravery. These qualities ought to be learned from a dog. We have to be brave. We all are also dogs. We are all dogs of Krishna. A dog in the street, in India actually, if the street dog does not have a belt, तो कुत्ते को क्या करते हैं? गले में belt नहीं है तो क्या करते हैं? पकड़ के लेके जाते हैं, है ना? और अगर गले में belt है तो उसके ऊपर मालिक का नाम लिखा रहता है ना? क्या लिखा रहता है? Every dog has a belt, right? In the neck. We also have a belt here. How many of you have a belt? 1, 2, show me your belt, Rudy. We are all dogs. We are dog of Krishna. That is why we have a Tulsi Mala. Tulsi Mala kyun pehante hain? Jab ye Tulsi Mala gale mein pehante hain, to Yamraj ke Yamdut jab ye aate hain, to bolte hain, ye to
Krishna.
Ye to hamara customer nahi hai, galat jagah pe aa gaye hain. हमारा कस्टमर तो दूसरा है. कौन है हमारा कस्टमर? जिसके गले में तुलसी माला नहीं है. किसके किसके पास तुलसी माला नहीं है?
चार चार.
We don't have तुलसी माला. 1, 2, 3. It is required if we are devotees of Krishna to wear तुलसी माला. It is said that when we die, we are picked up by two people. Who are those two people?
Yamdut
or Vishnudut. Correct. If you have a Tulsi Mala in your neck, by mistake also Yamdut will not touch you. And Vishnudut will come and take you. How many of you want to go to Yamdut? Yamloka? Yamlok jana? I'm not threatening you or scaring you. But this is a fact which is mentioned in scriptures. Whether you believe or not, it is up to you. But we all buy the insurance, right? आपके पास insurance है? किस लिए? Insurance किस लिए रखते हैं हम? मन की शांति के लिए. हम कभी use करेंगे नहीं करेंगे तो different है. वैसे ये कि insurance है. कितने का है ये? $5. But it is a faith which is very important. So we all should have a Tulsi Mala in our neck. Okay? And when we wear Tulsi Mala, there are rules and regulations. You don't eat meat, you don't drink alcohol, don't smoke. Okay? If you wear the Tulsi Mala and eat meat, then better not wear it. Okay? That is like offending Tulsi itself. Right? So there are rules and regulations of wearing the Tulsi Mala also. So we all are dogs of Krishna, and we wear the Tulsi Mala in the neck so that it is visible to Yamaduta when they come. That's why we wear Tulsi Mala in the neck, right? Any questions? Any comments? We have 5 more minutes. Any questions? No?